jungle. A lion was sleeping peacefully. A mouse was running about in the jungle, and he did not see the sleeping lion, and he ran over him. This woke the lion, and he was so angry that he put his great big paws on the mouse and roared, "How dare you run over me? I am the king of this jungle, and I am mad, so I am going to eat you up," said the lion to the mouse. The little mouse was so afraid for his life. "Please, my dear king of the jungle, do not eat me. If you let me go today, I am sure someday I will be able to help you." Hearing this, the lion laughed out loudly. "Ha ha 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 ha! How are you going?"